and it's all we're gonna play. Like, we're just gonna play that all day, and then we're gonna edit that all. Whether he'll get his up before me, which he probably will, because he has a better internet connection than I do, so he'll probably have videos up before I will. But hey, not much I can do about that. Blame Virgin. You will begin to learn this. Virgin are my internet provider, and I think they're rubbish. If they're good for you, then whoop-de-doo, you know, but for me, they're absolutely shocking. So, that's just personal opinion, really. So yeah, you got Saints to look forward to on the 18th. And then pretty much it's just going to be Saints and Skyrim all the way up until Christmas, I presume, because I don't have anything else. I may get Arkham City, but I believe that's more of a rental game, so I might rent that for a week and I could easily complete that. So, but if you want to see some games, then you know,
this is a notorious drop
a comment of what you want to see, and I'll see if I can do some of that stuff for you. I know people. Whoa.
This here's a toll road. See, you're gonna have to hand over. That's a real shame.
She's just walked off and left me. Hello. Yeah, you could have helped, woman. Jesus Christ. But anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, people probably say do some Modern Warfare 3. Now, usually I don't play FPS, that's COD or Battlefield, so I'm not going to get involved in that debate. But, you know, I probably will get it eventually, I won't lie to you. I watched some Spec Ops gameplay and I think that looks real good. And I've got my man Jaisal, who I could do that with. And he was originally going to feature on the Dead Island series we were planning. Yeah, we recently got Dead Island, but we picked that up a week before Skyrim, so that wasn't a very smart idea, because we wouldn't have enough time to finish it, generally, because Jace was off working, I'm working, Richard's doing what Richard does, but you know, I don't know what he does in his spare time.
Should've picked somebody else for your
dinner. Oh, really? I'm gonna go bitch him up. Why are you backpedaling? I bet I got poisoned from this. Okay, I'm gonna come back over to you. Alright, let's go. But yeah, I am hoping to get Arkham City, because I think I watched a playthrough, looked very nice, and I really enjoyed Arkham Asylum, so if I get that, I will most definitely play, do a playthrough of that. As for other games, we still have Portal 2 to finish. When that all happen, I'm not sure, because with Saints and Skyrim, that will probably be pushed back until the new year. So, sorry if you really want to see some Portal, then you know, drop a comment and I'm sure we'll be able to fit some in this week, so I can just stockpile that up. But that is generally my channel as for the rest of this year. Now obviously I'll throw in things like Killing Floor and stuff like that, because as a Christmas thing, there's a map called Evil Santa's Lair which we're going to play on a few times. That's me, Richard, and we may get Axe Master in as well, so you got that to look forward to. But yeah, Skyrim and Saints, that's my channel for this year, really. Really looking forward to it, you know, first proper series that I'm actually going to see through. A lot of people were like, whoa, Skyrim, you know, 500 hours or something, you know, are you actually going to finish that? Whether I actually finish this is a lot to ask. What I'll probably do is get as far as I can. Or, I will finish the main story. So what I'll do is I'll finish the main story, show that, and if you guys want to see the side quests, which I'll no doubt play through, or what we could do is you could name a quest that you really enjoy playing and you'd like to see me fail at it. You could just put the name of the quest in the comments and I will go find it and I will go do it. So yeah, that's enough of a ramble for me about the channel. All I do is I hope that you lot all enjoy it, because that's effectively what this is all about, providing entertainment for you people on the interwebs. So, you know, show some love, tell me what you want, you know, I'll do it for you. But I think we're getting closer to wherever this place is now. It seems to be getting, because we just ran into an assassin back there. That's a saber cat. It's floating. Ooh, I have a saber cat. God, she don't mess around, does she? She freaking killing them and they're like cheesing it off. I like her attitude. Oh, I'm just gonna finish them straight away. Take his pelt for leather. Because you know me, I like making things. I think that's a real nice addition. And I'm gonna keep doing it. Because, you know, at the end of the day, it gets my levels up. And it saves me buying it.
I'm glad you were willing to trust me. I know it probably wasn't the best way to introduce myself, but old habits, you know.
Okay, so she's probably going to tell me about her big plan soon. But, we just ran into an assassin back there. Now, I recognise the armour. I won't say anything.
Better to stick together.
For those of you who don't know what it was. But I recognised it. Random Imperial just got gutted. Teaching the mess with me. And I leveled up. And that's worth a lot, and we've got the room to carry it, so I'm going to. Let's quickly level up. As always, I'm gonna go for health this time. And we went with one-handed last time, so we're gonna go with some light armor. Custom. Okay, I can't actually use them, so we have to keep going with Agile Defender. Okay, apparently I can't do that. So, yeah, I can't seem to level up from light armor. So, we'll go with block. Because I seem to be getting bummed every time someone hits me. Or that, or my shield's useless, so we'll hit our block. Because that'll probably be quite helpful. But as for this session, which will be followed by one or two more sessions, and then I'll just edit it all in the evening. I think I'll stop the recording when we reach this place, and then when we come back, we can just go through all of it. Because I have a pretty good idea, an idea of what it is. Because for those of you who saw the assassin back there, you might recognise his armour. If you do, then you know what's coming ahead, really. And I don't know where she's going. But there's horses! Oh. I want a horse soon. keep running, don't stop. Yeah, I was right, this is about more than 10 minutes long. I apologise, but... you know, it gave me some time to clear things up. And at least there was some encounters on the way, so it wasn't completely...
this is
boring.
Not much to look at. The innkeeper ought to be able to tell us if there's any dragon mound nearby.
Okay, so we're going to an inn. So I'm guessing... yeah, Cairn's Grove.
Something's wrong.
Oh.
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking!
A dragon?
Well, I don't know. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out. Come on, hurry. We might be too late.
Alright, so there's a dragon. Gonna quickly check something. Yes, I have that one. So apparently a dragon is attacking.
We need to find out what's happening up there.
Go! Run! Like I say, I ain't doing it all by myself. I can hear him. Is this gonna be the second dragon I have to fight?
Come on, we need to find out what's happening up there.
Jeez, woman! I've been behind you for about 10 minutes. Oh god, there he is.
Look at that big bastard. Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Keep your head down, you're running towards it, woman. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight him, I think. But we're crouching, so... that's a crap for you. Oh, but he took out a soldier. Which stuff I shall now nick. What's it doing? It's just hovering. Can't undetect us, I'm guessing it can see me. Right, it's talking to me.
Steady. I don't know what's happening. Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
Oh, now he just bitched up another dragon! Do I have to go talk to him? Oh no! Shit! Are you kidding? I just started a fight with a dragon. Holy shit. I am an idiot. Oh, come on, lady. It's just me and you. Oh my god, she's just getting burned. Oh god, he moved. Yeah, free fire on her. That really does suit me. Yeah, dragon power, bitch. Tell you what, if I whip out this sword...